Almost, right?
We're going to Sempaya, hot springs, and we're going to walk a trail. We're probably going to see some monkeys.
Yay.
And we're going to get some really hot springs, which are quite different. And they seem they're going to be misty. Well, I don't know, because I was there when I was about 5 years old. So let's go and see.
Frank, get out your selfie stick.
So, I didn't really understand the story behind it, but it's called female something something hot spring.
Yeah.
The water you can see is full of minerals, and when it flows this area, it changes the color of the soil. And also, I have a little bit taste of the water.
Even though you're not supposed to.
Even I didn't supposed to do, but I think it's fun because it's like boiled, it's even 100% boiled. It's just like a jacuzzi actually,
yeah.
You stand there. And there, you can see, it's like a small little hill. It looks like a small little volcano, but it's only water come from. You can feel that the heat is underneath the earth. And we're just waiting the egg to boil and have some eggs in this fantastic female hot spring.
Bablin, bablin, bablin. Yeah, slowly.
Slowly, then roll it.
And use the stick.
Yeah, oh, there's a stick there, yeah, Frank.
Yeah.
Oh my God, this is like a sauna.
Yeah.
I'd come here every day for a sauna.
I hope you're timing these, Frank.
Oh yeah.
Hard boil, soft boil.
Don't worry, I have a lock clock in my heart.
So this area, the local name is known as Nyansimbi.
Nyansimbi.
So yeah, it's a local Uganda name.
Frank is coming back for the eggs.
Yeah. The good chef never forgot his food. Who said I don't trust a skinny Italian chef?
Who said that? Is that me who said that? I know, he's obsessed, isn't it, Mum? Frank wants his eggs, he doesn't want them overboiled.
No, it's okay. Hi, Megan. Can you feel me?
Yeah.
This is the only one in the world that was cooked in a Semiliki rainforest in a very natural heat and hot springs. It's full of mineral and nutrition because it's egg. If the skin is looking shiny and light.
Mm, it's true, isn't it?
You can hear from mom's sound. Okay.
Good? What's that?
It's like fake hair.
From this tree, the palm tree.
Oh.